Europe's largest volcano, Mount Etna, has become active after emerging from hibernation. According to the observations of scientists, is in the paroxysmal phase. There is activity from the southeastern crater with ash being released and falling on the foothill villages of the northern side. Spew stream of lava and gushes with fountains about 4.5 kilometers above sea level.